Hey everyone, I'm Paul and I'm from Air Hogs. We hope you're excited to try out your very own Air Hogs Supernova. This flies without the use of a remote control. You can make it fly, hover, do spins and tricks, all through the power of your hands using touchless control. I just want to give you some quick tips before you start having some fun. Keep in mind, the Air Hogs Supernova ranges in skill level, from the simple toss and pass to the more advanced super tricks. So the more that you practice and become familiar with the movements, the easier it becomes to master. We highly recommend that you watch all of these instructional videos to help you master your Air Hogs Supernova. The Air Hogs Supernova has unique technology built into it, with the intelligent onboard system that lets you control it. So we highly recommend that you use this indoors only. This is not meant for outdoor use where there could be rain, wind, or bright lights that may impact performance. There are 5 sensors that allow you to move and interact with the Air Hogs Supernova without having to physically touch it. Inside, there are the propellers that enable it to fly and hover in the air. While your natural reaction may be to grab it, ensure that you never put your fingers inside the cage. Speaking of the cage, the Air Hogs Supernova is built with a durable cage that allows it to bump and hit objects and keep going. If it crashes too hard, the product will simply turn off to ensure that no damage occurs. We highly recommend always using the Air Hogs Supernova with a full battery charge. To charge it, simply plug in the USB cable. Once the LED light turns solid green, you're charged up and ready to go. One of the most exciting features about the Air Hogs Supernova is there's no remote control needed. To start it, simply turn it on, wait for the LED core to go solid green, and toss it in the air. Always remember to wait for the LED core to go solid green before launching. A quick tip is you can simply shake the Supernova to start it while having more control. Before you launch it, make sure you have a clear play area, one that's free of tables, chairs, and other objects around you. The sensors may confuse these objects with being your body and move away from them. You also want to avoid being near any air vents that may cause the product to drift. If you have long hair, tie it back, and make sure you're not wearing any loose clothing that could get caught in the propellers. After launching it in the air, control your Air Hogs Supernova, moving it up and down using the bottom sensor, left and right, forward and back using the side sensors. As we mentioned before, there are different levels of mastery with your Air Hogs Supernova. In time, you'll progress from moving it side to side, passing with a friend, to the more advanced moves, such as the 9 super tricks. Once you're ready for the advanced tricks, swipe your hand on either side of the Air Hogs Supernova to enter trick mode, and then enter the swipe combo to perform it. Be sure to use slow and concise movements, and make sure your body's always in the trick zone so the Air Hogs Supernova can perform it. With practice and patience, you can master them all. If you run into trouble with the Air Hogs Supernova, we have a few tips to help you out. If the propellers break, don't worry. We've packed 4 additional ones for you. Simply use the rotor removal tool, pop up the broken propeller, and replace it with a new one. Make sure that it corresponds to the correct letter, either A or B, which is outlined on the bottom of the device. If you see it flying low, or the LED lights turning solid red, it's time to charge your Air Hogs Supernova again. Simply plug it in, wait till the light to turn solid green, and continue the fun. If you have any additional questions, check out our detailed how-to videos for in-depth instructions, or check out our FAQ at our website, www.airhogs.com/supernova. It's going to take practice and time to truly master your Air Hogs Supernova. So stay patient, find your happy place, and refer to these tools for help. And always, have fun!